Howdy everyone, welcome back to the Geeks Out channel. Today, we react to the new Korn single, Start the Healing. I was planning on doing this yesterday, but it ended up just being it was a rainy day, and I was like, I'm just gonna take a day to myself. I played the Wii some, had some Lego Star Wars and Super Mario Galaxy 2. Fun stuff, it was a good day. I'm ready to get back into video making and everything. And this is going to be good. Korn, I'm a pretty big fan of theirs. I'm more familiar with their older stuff than their newer stuff. I think the newest tracks I know are off of, I think it's their 2016 album, Serenity of Suffering. The only album I really know a lot off of is Issues. But really like what they've done. They got a unique sound and everything like that. I mean, I don't. I was going somewhere with this. Don't know where I cannot speak. Don't know where I was going with it. But let's hop into it. And also obligatory. Oh my God, it's Korn meme. Because you know that it's gonna show up. So there, I've said it. No one else has to. All right, let's hop into it. That was a horrible introduction to this video. Bad vocals on Dream Tree, but all the instruments and everything are great. And there go the vocals. The intro was the great, but oh, she goes right here.
The more it starts to stick, the more you fall.
Well, I have no idea what was going on in that video. That was strange to say the least. Really cool imagery, fit the atmosphere of the track, but I don't know what was going on there. But as always, gotta look up the lyrics, see if I have anything to say on them, and then talk about the music. Right, so this track follows a lot of the patterns I've seen with a lot of Korn's lyrics. A lot of themes of like mental health and the issues with all of that and everything, and sort of moving on past it, overcoming it, well, at least hinted at it. I think this song is actually a solid mix of more negative, you being down and all just this not so great stuff, and then starting to push back against it and get out of it and everything, which is really seen somewhat in the chorus. But I really see this as like, I really see this one as dealing with like, I want to say depression, just that whole thing of there was this feeling of helplessness in here, and just this feeling of like being beaten down and everything, which well, I've never been officially diagnosed. I would say I've struggled with some depression in the past, as I think we all have. Of course, I can't a actually claim that I've had it again, having never been officially diagnosed, but I think that's one of those things where you can fairly easily say, yeah, I've suffered from that. You can't really say that you've had, proper full-on depression. It's more you've had a lot of the issues of it, if that makes any sense. But I'm seeing a lot of stuff that I've dealt with personally, and then the chorus, it's like it's negative. I should have been good. I should have been down. But like, when you're going through some stuff, you're not gonna be good. You can't just be down to go and do whatever. That's how I'm reading that. I should have been down to go do. I think I should have been down to go see that movie with my friends. I should have been down to go grab dinner. I should have been down to do whatever, and you didn't. You should have been, yeah, but there's some stuff going on, and you can't be. And then I can take it all away, the feelings, break apart the pain, and start the healing. That's the uplifting part right there. That is, you know what? No, I can get past this. I can get rid of all this nasty stuff. I can tear it down, and I can start getting better. I can start healing. And that's just, it's good. I don't have much to say. There wasn't much in this that really stood out to me, but just that broader idea, just, that hit me, and it hit me really hard in a really good way. But musically, probably one of the weaker tracks I've heard from them, unfortunately, at least as far as the verses go. I did not like the vocals in the verses. I do think as I listen to the track more, they're gonna grow on me, but just, I feel like they needed some more power in them, and the vocals just really felt empty during the verses. Like, I kind of get the atmosphere they're trying to go for with it, but I don't think it was achieved. I was really expecting it to go into something a lot harder, a lot heavier with the vocals, and then I didn't get that, so that was a bit of a shock. That probably did. I had expectations that weren't met, which is that is always going to sort of ruin the song for me a little bit. But I do think that what they did was not as effective as it could have been. Once the vocals got into the chorus, though, and in the bridge, they were great. A lot of the stuff I love from Korn, with a lot of good new stuff coming in as well. So overall, the vocals were solid. The verses brought them down enough to the point where it was like, those were what ruined the track. The track is not ruined for me. I enjoyed it. I'm gonna put this in my personal mix and everything, but the verses did severely hurt it. I'll say that much. The guitar, though, the guitar was really good. The just build up in the intro was really nice, and throughout it, they didn't really stand out to me too much aside from that. But they had a really good sound. They fit well into the track the whole time. Bass, didn't notice it. Drums, same thing as guitar. They fit in really well. Really supported the track, but didn't stand out too much. This was solid Korn track, had some good atmosphere. The video was pretty cool, if very weird, but didn't leave much of a lasting impact on me, and is definitely one of the weaker ones I've heard from them. I am looking forward to the new album. It's Korn, it's gonna be good, but I do hope that it's not all like this. I do hope there's some variety within it. I'll say that much. That's gonna do it for the video. Did not say as much as I wanted to today. This track just did not really inspire too much in me. But thank you all for watching. Be sure to like if you liked, subscribe if you want to see more, and comment down below with your own thoughts of the track, any feedback or criticism, or anything you want me to react to. In the description, there'll be a link to the music videos. You can go check it out, support the artist. There'll be a link to my Discord server. You can join the Trinity Club, be a part of the community there. A link to my Instagram account where I post upload announcements, collection posts, album reviews, different things like that. A link to the Spotify playlist where I post all the tracks I've reacted to, at least the ones that are up on Spotify. And a link to my Linktree, which just has all my other stuff in it in case any of that interests y'all. Like I said, that's going to do it. So once again, thank y'all for watching, and until next time, I'll be seeing ya.